and Harry shocked over the Queen's sensational claims over preparing William to be head monarch. Royal expert Jonathan Sacerdoti has noted the Queen will continue to pass on duties to other royals for a variety of reasons. He said there are multiple benefits of William and Charles taking duties from the Queen. Not only does she get a break, due to her age, but these royals are better prepared and more experienced about their growing role in the royal family. Mr. Sacerdoti said, "It is clear the Queen is feeling some effects of her age. She is somebody who has dedicated a tremendous amount of time and energy to her service as the monarch. Now she is handing some of it over to family, but that is not necessarily new. She has been doing this for some time, spreading out the work more across the family. I think that serves more than one purpose." The royal expert went into detail about the multiple benefits of other royals having significant royal duties. He said, "It isn't just to give the Queen a break, it is also to prepare the next in line for the throne and even Prince William after him for their role as monarch one day. That is one of the benefits of the system that we have in the monarchy. The system of the people who are going to take over, genuinely speaking, know through their whole life that it is coming. I think the Queen has been spreading the load a bit to Prince Charles and Prince William and even to Princess Anne, and I think that will carry on. I don't think we should read too much into what engagements the Queen gives to whom. The fact of the matter is Prince Charles is the person next in line and has also got many years of experience behind him. Prince William himself, in middle age, has also gained a fair level of experience. It will go in order. Prince Charles is next in line, he will go to the more senior events. Prince William, in turn, will get some other things. After relinquishing their top royal positions, Prince Harry and his wife Meghan have continued to attend several events. Furthermore, they frequently criticize the monarchy and members of the royal family. Queen Elizabeth II is thought to be done with the Duke and Duchess of Sussex following their public appearances, particularly their bombshell interview with Oprah Winfrey. The Queen snapped after learning of the royal prince's memoir. She was furious even more when she learned about Prince Harry's second book, which he expects to publish after his grandmother passes away. "Honestly, it's just one attack after the other. Harry and Meghan need to stop. Whatever they are planning must be huge," a source said. The insider added that Queen Elizabeth II traveled to her Windsor home to take some time off. The same expert forewarned Prince Harry and Meghan about the ramifications of their visit to the former queen. Rather than focusing on her health while heading the kingdom, the Queen had to deal with them. Queen Elizabeth II is also thought to be contemplating her relationship with Prince Harry. It was allegedly a huge smack in the face for her to learn about a royal relative targeting others, especially after the Sussexes promised to follow her principles. Unfortunately, doing an interview with Winfrey and making unfounded accusations does not align with the principles of Queen Elizabeth II. Meanwhile, Prince William and Prince Harry are said to have had another violent argument over Meghan Markle, among other things. This could possibly explain why the Queen recently snapped. The connection between Prince William and Prince Harry has deteriorated in recent weeks. The presentation of Princess Diana's statue has strained the brothers' once close bond.